We have some very unusual celebrity instructors, including one of my personal heroes. He's the co-founder and the leader of the legendary rap group Public Enemy. His song Fight the Power is often cited as the number one hip-hop song of all time, Chuck D.
So hello, how you doing? Peace, how are you?
Public Enemy, Chuck.
My goal is to tell them that they can accent on their positives because the obstacles are obvious. You can leave a lasting sting or a lasting impression.
Are we going to get this going or what, you know? Or can we make a circle or something? I mean, like, can we do that? Can I, like, sit in the middle and we, like, kumbaya this or something?
Having celebrity instructors, students get to actually have a conversation with somebody that they've seen on the internet or on television or in a concert and learn that person's words of wisdom and their advice. And it makes a difference. It can change your life.
If I had something like a stool, I could like rotate.
Coming in and speaking to these students, you gotta be sharp, you gotta be quick, and when it's time to talk, you better nail it.
I remember I'm standing on a bus stop. I'm in the ninth grade. I got a big portfolio because I was good at drawing. I was damn good at drawing. I'm waiting for the school bus. Then all of a sudden, a truck pulls up. And he says, how you doing, young man? I see that portfolio. I don't know what you're doing, but I know you're doing something good. I salute you. Keep it up, young man. Light chains, boom, he sped off. That was 28 seconds. He had no obligation to say that to me. Somebody might wink at you and just drop you a jewel, and you got to figure out, okay, wow, this is precious. And knowledge, wisdom, and understanding don't come in a microwave. It ain't like popcorn. It takes time. But I'm here to tell you, Dream School this year, I'm honored to be in front of y'all. This is the real deal. You got, what, 30 days doing this? And hopefully you'll have enough spark, just like those 28 seconds was when I was on that bus stop. I never saw a dude again, ever. Like, he just boom and left. But you know what? That was enough fuel to get me through high school.